Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and welcome to Derm TV. There's a lot of confusion about what you can use Retin-A and other retinoids with and what you can't. As a matter of fact, in 1 week last month, we had four different questions from viewers about this same subject. The real issue here is the fragility or instability of retinoids like Retin-A, Adaptalin, Atrolin, and Tazorac. That instability means you can't use those chemicals with acids, acids like glycolic acid or salicylic acid, both of which are used to treat acne and also for exfoliation. However, you can use Retin-A and other retinoids and those acids as long as you're using them two opposite ends of the day, so one doesn't touch the other. However, when it comes to antioxidants and retinoids, I'm happy to say there is no conflict, there is no problem. They can be used together as long as they're layered properly so they both can come into contact with the skin. So with acids like glycolic and salicylic, they can't be used at the same time as retinoids but at opposite ends of the day. And with the antioxidants, they can be used with the retinoids. And don't forget one other thing. In order for antioxidants to work, they can't be used in sunlight. So use your antioxidants at bedtime. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neil Schultz, and thank you for watching today.